three down, one to go. A clean sweep in the 4x100. Will it be a clean sweep in the 4x4? Trinidad and Tobago starts very well. The Bahamas in second position at the moment, and in nitro zone is Jamaica. So the opening leg with 150 meters to go, led by Trinidad and Tobago. Jamaica now is on the stagger, is also in contention, but Trinidad and Tobago on the outside is running very well. Trinidad and Tobago, Jamaica, Bahamas, Barbados, Jamaica now in time. So Jamaica, 46-14. Jamaica, Bahamas, Trinidad and Tobago, Barbados, second leg of the 4x4, the final track event of the 2011 staging of the Lion Carista Games. Now we come, Jamaica. Manchester High, the quarter mile hurdler, 47-66. Bahamas in a no-nonsense mood, and Jamaica in chase. Hot pursuit, Bahamas, Jamaica, Trinidad and Tobago, and Barbados. Coming now, for the final time in this under-21. Change first, Trinidad and Tobago. Jamaica trails in third position. 47-77, third for the split. Bahamas, Trinidad and Tobago, Jamaica. And the Bahamians are having fun at the moment. Jamaica now challenging Trinidad and Tobago. Great sweep for Jamaica. But the Bahamas, look at this performance by the Bahamas. And look at the clock. 3:07 is a record in sailing. 3:07:08. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bahamas must celebrate. We have 3:07.14. The record survived. Congratulations, Bahamas. Well done, Trinidad and Tobago and Jamaica. What a 4x4 by Bahamas.
Ladies and gentlemen, the triple jump is still on. Triple jump.